Raise a toast to success.
Raise a toast to hard work.
Raise a toast to dreams.
Raise a toast to self-belief.
Raise a toast to achievement.
Raise a toast to happiness.
Raise a toast to all the energy.
Raise a toast to excitement.
Raise a toast to enthusiasm.
Raise a toast to Eloquence 2016. And we would like to welcome you all to the first annual
District 98 Conference of Toastmasters International.
Eloquence 2016.
Let's hear it for Eloquence.
Today, District 98 stands tall in 125 clubs spread across 7 states: Maharashtra, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, and Chhattisgarh and Goa.
And we would like to invite you all to the first conference of District 98. So can we all hear it for District 98 this time?
District 98.
Has gone behind to make this event a great success.
We are talking about the ever exciting,
the ever enthusiastic,
the ever exuberant
organizing committee
of Eloquence 2016.
Let's hear it for the organizing committee 2016, guys. Conversations, all with one goal: to make this event shine like glory.
And in this conference, we will witness two contests: the International Speech Contest and the Table Topic Contest.
The winner of International Speech Contest is going to represent all of us, District 98, at the semi-finals of World Championship of Public Speaking in Washington, D.C.
In addition to this, we have a series of exciting speakers from different walks of life and entertainment packed for you all.
If you thought that was the end, we are having enlightening keynote speakers who are going to enthrall you with their journey to glory.
And what better venue than the Oxford of the East, Pune, which has witnessed unprecedented many firsts for the country.
As the tagline of Toastmaster goes, where leaders are made. Pune in itself has been a pioneer in giving us many great leaders in the likes of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, freedom fighters like Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Gopal Krishna Gokhale, to name a few. Pune boasts of a rich cultural heritage and a pleasant weather.
Indeed, and it is a flock of large number of students and information technology.
With those rich visuals of Pune's cultural heritage in your minds, this is the perfect time to invite Toastmaster Seema Rani.
So the stage is set.
The carpet is rolled.
And we would like to hand over to Toastmaster Seema Rani.
Toastmaster.
of the conference, and my name is Seema. I welcome you all to Pune, the beautifully ethnic yet modern, historical and cultural capital of the state. And of course, I welcome you all to Eloquence 2016. We are going to begin today's exquisite program with the flag march. A lot of history is attached to flag march from the time immemorial. And it's no different for us here at the Toastmasters. It is a very special and significant event at every Toastmasters conference. So I request all of you to maintain decorum and silence during the flag march. And also please do not move around once the flag march has begun. I'm sure you all will be happy to know that you all can have your own personal flag march as well. You want to know how? Well, you all have got your personal Indian flags with your welcome kit. Please keep them with you and I'll let you know how to use them in a while. Are you all ready for the flag march?
Yes.
Let's begin the flag march. I would be announcing the name of the lead with a flag and followed by the team members in that group. And this will be done for all the groups who will be marching towards the stage for the flag march. Ladies and gentlemen, please hold your breath and be ready for an amazing and display of eloquence. Let's start the flag march. Let's start the flag march.
Ravi.
Nagaraja, Arvind, Chandrasekhar, and brilliant SK. Thank you very much. I now request all the flag bearers to step forward to kindly take their positions on the front side of the stage. Stand up for the national anthem with their own flags. I request you all to wave the national flag enthusiastically and passionately once the national anthem is over, and also wait for my next instructions before we close the national anthem. We'll begin the national anthem now. Thank you. Just as light removes the darkness. Hence we light the lamp to bow down to knowledge as the greatest of all wealth. May I now request District Director Brilliant to begin the lamp lighting.
Thank you, you all may take your seats now.